Hello and welcome to everyone in this HARFANG Studio tutorial series. HARFANG Studio is a 3D editor for creating very easily real-time 3D environment. It will allow you to import, assemble and animate your 3D object. Then you can export your environment in various formats such as GLTF or directly use them in programs developed with the HARFANG 3D framework. This tutorial series will teach you how to use HARFANG Studio. This first tutorial is dedicated to an overview of the interface using an existing project. The different functionalities will be explained in detail through the other tutorials of the series. The HARFANG Studio interface is composed by 5 windows and a menu bar. In the menu bar, you will find basic functionality such as creating, opening, or saving project and 3D environment in the file menu. The access to editing operations such as copying, pasting, deleting an element or cancelling the last performed action in the Edit menu. The access to specific manipulation for editing a 3D environment in the same menu. The possibility to hide or display the different interfaced windows. Most of its features are accessible by shortcuts or directly through the software windows and will be detailed in the next tutorial. When you open a project, all its content is listed in the project window. Here you will find the 3D object files that you will import, the environment that you will create, and all the other necessary resources. All these elements are organized the same way as in the File Explorer. Folders are presented as a collapsible element and can be expanded or collapsed by clicking on the arrow icon next to its name. The little windows that appear when hovering an element display some specific information about it, as well as a visual when the element is a picture, an object or 3D environment. The main window is the 3D view. This is where you can view and edit your environment. In HARFANG Studio, the 3D environments are stored in files that we call scenes. As soon as you create a scene, it is added to the project element list, in the project window we saw previously. Open scenes are represented by tabs containing their name. At the top of the 3D view, simply click on one of them to display the corresponding scene. Elements contained in the scene are listed in the Explorer window just here. Each element is displayed by its name, followed by an icon representing its type. You can select any component by clicking on it. The selected component will also be indicated in the 3D view. The slider icon gives you access to the display and sorting option of the component list of the current scene. You can also use the search bar to browse the components by their name. When you select an element, either in the 3D view, in the Explorer or in the project window, all its properties and information are displayed in the Inspector windows, right here. Contents are specific to the selected element type and will be detailed in the next tutorial. The last window includes 2 tabs, each displaying a different tool. The first one displays the log window in which are reported the information or the error encountered by HARFANG Studio. The second tab displays the animation tool when you can create and manage animation. This tool will be fully explained in a future tutorial. Each window can be resized and moved as you like, so be free to customize your space to feel as comfortable as possible. All tutorials will be done with the default layout, so if you are a beginner with this kind of software, we recommend you to keep it as well for easier understanding. Well, that's it for this overview about HARFANG Studio. See you soon for a new tutorial!